People think basketball isn't really much anymore. But it's not our parents playing these days. We had to live up to what our parents wanted us to be, but now it's time to take our dreams into our own hands.